Time for a spell.
Thank you.
Garifax. You're a powerful wizard who has seen 20 sides of the world. You've floated like a leaf upon the Wibblesurd winds. You spoke the banishing words at Holgrin's Pass. Yeah. Just because you've retired to this anonymous village doesn't mean you've lost your magic. If you can just master this ice spell again, maybe the rest will come back too.
Down and baby! Yeah.
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
Embers in the hearth, coats laid at the door, wine set for the guests. Pour, pour.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof.
suspense.
A duchess sucks. My servants suck. And prophecies? I spit upon prophecies.
Yep.
That was me spitting. Because they suck. For six generations, my family has clung to this stupid prophecy. The Harrows must guard over these lands, lest a great evil rise again. Well, guess what? These lands suck. I'm getting out of here. One last meal, and I'm moving to the capital. Food's not bad, though. Guards! Bitch! Winchester. Tell him he sucks.
We've got a live one. I'm a talking skeleton. Ooh, scared.
I'll get you out of there!
to eat your brain!
Stop raving, I'm not a zombie. I just really don't like you.